New at noon, deputies are investigating after a woman was shot multiple times, this in Union County. Deputies say this happened just after 7 o'clock Sunday night when officials were called about a shooting on Short Street. When deputies arrived, they found a woman in a car with multiple gunshot wounds, and she was airlifted to Spartanburg Regional Medical Center for her injuries. Officials say they arrested a man on scene, and this is still an active investigation.